Let's talk about Satara. She's been driving DedSec in the Bay Area. The hackerspace, she's paying for it with borrowed money. Every DedSec poster, every flyer, that's Satara. She's even had a hand in our core toolset. Found one of the first 0 days in CTOS 2.0. Some of the guys call her Madam President, but I see her as more of a pirate captain. She'll lead you to the treasure, but you piss her off, you're walking the plank. I had a long talk with her once. Found out where she gets her relentless drive. She's got rich parents back home in Calcutta, and I mean like drive a car in the house rich. They sent her to Ivy League schools. Yes, plural. Hoping to expand the dynasty, I suppose. But she didn't stick with it. She rejected their money too. Everything she's got now was taken from people she says didn't deserve it. Satara's seen her own relatives pulling strings, taking advantage. She says shit like that will never change because people at the bottom think they can't change it. And she says we're right at the heart of it now, with Silicon Valley pushing us towards a point of no return, replacing elite individuals with unstoppable corporations. Bloom makes the top of her hit list. And she calls CTOS 2.0 their preemptive strike on any opposition.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Info. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
shit!
Yo, man. Nah, that's...
Yeah, I took her out to the beach to watch the rocket launch. You were right, it was the perfect place to pop the question. I owe you a night of drinks to celebrate.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Are robot-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Come on!
his work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up a back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories.
They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
El mejor lugar para conocer a los poderosos.
Just go up there and try. I've got some jokes. I guess
it's gonna might happen to you someday, but it's like a dream you can't think of it. No, listen, I'll tell you what it is, what happened. I came home from work.
Damn, all right. My lady, she's listening to some porn or something. You know, that's kind of cool. We've been trying to spice it up. It's been kind of boring, right? I walk in. My girl is fucking someone else. Yeah. But it's a girl, dude. A girl. My chick right there has her legs in the air, and this other chick right there just eating her out, going to town, bro. Like it's fucking a Sunday down there. She's eating it all up, bro. And I thought, for a second, you might be pissed. Oh, fuck no, man. It was like Christmas came early. Got on, man. I was all about it. I can't lie. You know what? I took lessons from the other chick, you know? Go to the left, go to the right. I'm telling you, man. We're gonna kind of make this a thing. So, all of a sudden, they're handing me all these flyers and up in the neighborhood. I'm like, let's give it a shot. I'm gonna get a quote on this. The guy comes in, he's like, I'm gonna price. He starts putting these fastener things.
Nuh-uh. Nope.
A poco? Oh, damn. I'm fucking clumsy, man. Hey, move.
What the hell?
Trail's cold for now. We'll check with the sergeant.
Christ.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even by family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them, just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
What the hell?
All four.
Thank you.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh, man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Now get the hell out of there.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Oh, fucking piss off.